that I would discover the perfect lover. Someday I knew I'd recognize him if ever he came round my way. I always used to fancy then he'd be one of the godlike kind of men, with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came Bill, who's not the type at all. You meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and taste, his manly grace, is not the kind that you would find in a statue. Oh, I can't explain. It's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. He can't play golf or tennis or polo or sing a solo or row. He isn't half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He isn't tall or straight or slim, and he dresses far worse than Ted. Oh, I can't explain why he should be just the one man in the world for me. He's just my Bill, an ordinary man. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. Because he's wonderful, because he's